Hi everyone, my name is Mike and we're back with another weekly tech tip video. Before we jump into this week's video, do us a ginormous favor, hit that subscribe button and the alarm bell below to subscribe to our channel. And while you're there, leave us a comment, which will help us get ranked in the YouTube algorithm so more people have a chance to see our content. Okay, on to this week's video. Now, earlier this week, our help desk got a frantic call from one of our clients asking this question. One of our employees just abruptly quit. They were a bit disgruntled. Is our information safe? And should we be worried about anything happening? This is a massive concern for many of our clients. Is our information, such as financial records, client lists, CRM systems, and trade secrets, secure? If someone leaves a company, do we have to worry about them stealing our information? Luckily for this client, they alerted us right away when this employee walked out the door. We were able to immediately, with the push of a button, okay, maybe a couple buttons, lock them out of everything. Disable access to email, their CRM system, company files, and so much more. Plus, we were able to remotely wipe away any company info from their home computer, mobile phone, and other remote devices. How do we do this? Find out by reaching out to us through our website, giving us a call on the phone, or sending us an email. Never worry about the security of your information ever again. We are here to help. Thanks for tuning in to this week's Tech Tip. My name's Mike, and I'll see you next week with another great video.